What's up, guys? So we're heading to a little show in my town right now. I'm about to drive over there. It's like 5-10 minutes away from the house. So I'm gonna go stop by my buddy's house real quick, right up there by the show, and he's gonna ride over with me, and I'm gonna spray my tire shine there. So it's not kind of getting everywhere. So I'll pick the camera back up once I go to the show. All right, so we're pulling in right now, guys, waiting in line. It's actually a really good turnout for my town, which I'm actually really surprised there's this many people. So once I get pulled in, I'll pick the camera back up and film some of the vehicles and all that, and just walk around, look at stuff. So I don't know if there's any more room to park. We're trying to figure it out.
Even doing the built-in charging station is crazy.
Yeah, see, I can.
We're on a diet.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's gonna be the end of the video, guys. So it was actually a really, really good turnout for the car show in my town. It was about 78 people, which is a lot bigger than most of the little shows are that happen. So really, really surprised on how well the event did, and I'm probably gonna have some drag racing content next weekend. As long as my buddy can still get his drag car out there, I'll probably end up going anyways if he don't go, so we'll just see. And so look out for some drag racing content next weekend. I might have some more content in the middle of the week, but I'm not sure yet. But gonna be the end of the video, so if you enjoy, like and subscribe, and it's kind of what all my content is, and working on trucks, building trucks, and going to car shows, events, and all that with cars and trucks, and so if that's what you enjoy, like and subscribe, and be on the lookout for more videos.